I should be alright. Yeah, it's a bit out of trim. It's a four stroke. Do a couple of passes and seems I'm gonna speak too soon, but it feels the same. Sluggish. It's raining again, isn't it? See, it feels weird because I'm that used to having like everything so twitchy. And then go back to these. Oh God, yeah. That was quite close. Oh, you bitch. Dead dick. It gon' do it. Well, I'll be happy with that. Right. So I've had my flight, and what's happened is my bleeding clunk, which is the pipe that goes from the tank with a little weight on it, has got stuck around, so, and I can't release it, so I can't have another bloody flight, unfortunately. But I've had a good day. Tom's been down. So that's good. Now I'll have another little go, try and shake the clunk off. I haven't flown my drones yet. So we shall see. Normally, if you give it a good... Now, if you hear that, hold the wheel. I think it has come loose. I think. So hard to tell. Yeah, I think that's loose. So might get another flight. Okay, so let's try it. And rotate. Seems like the wind's changed. And it started raining again. So I better think about bringing it in a bit. Just doing landing practice at the minute because it's been such a long time. So it's got little ASP 52 four stroke in it. which is more than enough for this. So what I'll try and do is I'll actually land it this time. Bring it. See if it'll behave itself and come back. And if it does, we'll take off and try again. Again, I'm running it a bit rich at the minute because it's been a while. It is an old engine as well, so. We're up. First turn. I have put a bit of down elevator in this because it does tend to float a bit. That's my fuel warning. So we do one more. It's a nice 10-minute flight. And I hope it's still recording. Hold it off and touch down, and we'll walk down here because it'll save me walking all the way back. Well, that was really enjoyable. Oh, brilliant, and it's still recording, so get to enjoy the whole flight, thankfully. And this is, it's a Hangar 9 Cherokee. Very old. I've been flying this on and off for about 8 years now. So I'm really happy with that. Check everything before I switch it off. Everything's honky dinky. And plane off first, then transmitter.